It's 4:30 in the morning. Why is it always this early when I go out? Well, not when I go out. When I go abroad, that's when it's early. Anyway. On to new adventures. I have no idea what though. So, Spiel'16 has only been open for about 5 minutes and we're already being instructed by a unicorn on how to play a game. This is surreal.
Yay! I got it right this time.
This place is huge. We've only gone through two of the rooms and it just keeps on going. It's amazing. It never ends. I have to take advantage of having the actual gaming company selling their own stuff, so thank you.
Yeah, have a good time.
Thank you very much. Bye.
Okay, this is my bag after the first day.
So, day two, so psyched for it. We're gonna try and run to the Dice Tower booth to get tickets for their live show. Fingers crossed. This is the only time you'll ever see me run on camera. Enjoy it.
Alright, very cool. You alright?
I am now.
Oh, you are now, okay, good. How many?
Thank you, sir.
Keep both tickets?
Well?
Keep both tickets because we're doing a raffle tonight.
Be extra excited and be and on the other side. I got it. First in line. Who'd ever thought? Apparently,
It takes gaming and YouTube videos in a combination of the two to make me run. But damn, did I run. Woo. Try my luck here.
Let me have a
go. Oh! Okay, so there's a good.
I do all the back for it.
Yes, please.
Okay.
Yes.
So, here is your box. I think it was lucky one.
It was indeed.
Here we go. It's a storytelling game for free up to 8 players, so you can play it with your friends. It's really fun.
Sounds perfect for me. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Have fun.
Thank you. So, just by chance, I happened to pass by Spiral Galaxy Games, and their game Mythos Tales. And guess what? They told me it's a mixture between Sherlock Holmes Consulting Detective and Cthulhu. Two of my very favorite things in all of fiction. Of course I got the advanced version. Well, what can you do?
Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you. I just came out of the Deutschlandhalle where the Dice Tower had their live show. It was so much fun. It's the funniest thing I've ever seen on stage, at least non-scripted, I think. And interesting thing, I'm now walking through two of the big halls here at the convention that I have never even entered yet. They're huge, and it's the end of day two, so good thing I still have 2 days left, because otherwise I'd have to leave some things in here unseen. Perish the thought.
Okay, so this is after day two. This is getting slightly out of hand, and also I'm approaching my budget. So today's gonna have to be cheaper.
Okay, so day three, we're in hall number three, and we're one of the 160,000 people who have bought a ticket. This is crazy. last I found one of my dear friends.
Jonathan
from Bricks Games, who designed the amazing game Terraforming Mars, which has sold out even though there were hundreds and hundreds of copies. It's one of the hottest buzz games of the year.
How does it feel?
Unreal. We've published games for 5 years. This is the first time we have this kind of reception. It's wonderful and surreal.
And well deserved, let me tell you. If you haven't played this game, go do it now. It's amazing.
Thank you.
I'm meeting the guy from Midnight Syndicate, buying some of his CDs. Love them from YouTube. Now it's gonna get even better because now I have the whole set.
Excellent, and thank you again.
Thank you.
Player, you want to see if they're into that.
All right, yeah.
So you have to roll to see if they're into it or not. 1, 2, 3, yes they are. 4, 5, 6, no they're not.
Okay, third day. I don't even know anymore.
So, it's the final morning here in Essen. We still have about, let's say, 4 hours in the actual convention before we have to go and catch the plane back to Sweden. It's been an amazing time. I know it's not quite over, but if you look at least my suitcases, shopping time is definitely over. I've had such a hard time fitting everything back into the bags, even though I brought this huge suitcase which was absolutely empty. If I had filled it with helium and put a string on it, I could have walked it like a balloon. But it's an amazing place. If you have any interest in board games whatsoever, you really need to come here. It's excellent, and you have no idea how big it is just from watching this movie. There's no way of comprehending that before you've actually been there.
Vielen Dank. Crepes with Kinder chocolate. I mean, if this doesn't prove that Germany is the superior civilization, I don't know what will. Okay, so it's the last day, the last hour, and it's just crazy. I mean, I live in the fifth largest town in Sweden. There are more people in here at this convention than in the entire town where I live. It's incredible. It's beyond belief. Believe me. Finally back in my little car, driving home to Västerås from the airport, and I have time to reflect on what has been an extremely eventful week. I'm at a loss for words. Any way you look at it, this has exceeded my expectations
in every sense. All I can say is next year I'll be back. I'll bring my car. In fact, I might bring a bigger car, because man, is it fun to shop for games over there. And man, do you meet a lot of nice people. Well, you should go there. You all should go there, actually. Considering how many people are there, many of you probably already are. I don't care. It's great there. Thanks for watching. Bye.